Number four, getting back to the, here is what our government, system of government is made of. Three branches. Remember high school civics, we were taught this. Never has it become more real than in the last few years, and how much in danger it is. We have the judicial branch, that is the law enforcing, interpreting the law. We have the executive branch, legislative. But what if you got up here, or even way down at the local level, like Orlando, Florida, and you got this big case that'll make and break a lot of careers? And just what if you are the defendant, and you've got a judge that's a Mason, and the district attorney's a Mason, and the district attorney wants to run for office? So the judge can throw him a bone. I mean, he is obligated to do something. You know, this is why these secret societies are no good for democracies, and they're outlawed in monarchies. They don't want to be overthrown, because these secret societies are the seat of revolution. All right, you're going to say, what are you doing going way off on this? It all plays in here. There's something wrong with this case. Like that tape put on the superimposed on top of a picture of one of the few pictures of Casey and Kaylee together, and they have put this tape on there, obviously to shape opinion, to create and having the pretty child morph into an ugly skeleton. You know, all of that is, that's messing with people's minds. And Baez protested it, because if ever there was a prejudicial piece of evidence, it was that. And they didn't even use the tape that was left at the scene, which was, you know, folded over each other. But that photo, that's with a superimposed tape on top of it, was just about as authentic as planes flying into steel buildings and coming out the other side. There, you know, it was a fake photo and should never have been allowed. This judge permitted it. And this was gross. It was really, really unfair. Florida is kind of known as being a favorable place for organized crime to hang out. And it started me thinking that something, there are things about the story of this family that fits into a certain organization that is doing, is responsible for mind control. That Kaylee, well, especially Casey, with her cheerful and pleasant persona, coupled with a flat effect, is a perfect description of the monarch project.